Black Girls Do Bike Central Georgia, and we put on our first official bike ride. And I want to say thank you to everybody who came out today. I mean, they came from far, and they was here at 6:30, and I wanted to say thank you to all the volunteers that came out. Thank you for everybody who donated anything. Black Girls Do Ride is an organization that encourages African-American women and African-American girls to ride. We ride because we want to be healthy. We ride because we want to have a fellowship. We ride because we enjoy bike riding.
Black Girls Do Bike Central Georgia!
Rich Father, Lord, we want to thank you right now, Lord, for this day, Lord. Thank you for this occasion right now, Lord. Along with people, Lord, getting in shape, getting help, Lord, we're asking that you would cover this ride right now in your blood. And right now, Lord, protect these machines, Lord. Protect these riders right now, Lord, as we ride for a cause, Lord, to hopefully bring praise to you, Lord. We thank you for your blessings and mercies, Lord. We love and praise you right now. And it's all these blessings that we ask in your son Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Georgia. If you're in some of the other areas, just look it up. It's Black Girls Do Ride Atlanta, Fulton County, Gwinnett County, Black Girls Do Ride Griffin. So just look it up. It's a great organization to be a part of. We're always encouraging one another to reach our goals, to do better, not only in biking, but also in life.